Oke, saya sedang berada di Vienna, tepatnya di Museum Belvedere. Museum ini terdapat lukisan Gustav Klimt. Gustav Klimt 1890-1897 yang terkenal dengan lukisannya Kiss. Di sana saya lihat it's very unique. He was rebellion for the painting in that time. It's very beautiful, a lot of paintings and sculpture. You need to take around 2 to 3 hours to visit this museum. A beautiful garden behind me, take a look. And the museum closes at 6 o'clock. I only have 2.5 hours around. So this is Vienna, and take a look. This is Vienna. Bye-bye, ciao. Patung hasil karya Rodin. This is a Rodin statue. Name is Eve or Eva. Gustav Klimt. This is the master of Klimt. Belvedere Museum in Vienna.